camera, Nas is nurturing his passion to acting, executive producing, composer of music, and the development of film and television.
I remember being up in New York, and I think Nasir was maybe 5 years old, and he's looking at television, memorizing the credits after the movies.
My passion for film probably comes from his television and going to theaters, Disney to Spielberg to Sidney Poitier. I love what Rocky did, what George Lucas did, and Spielberg did. That was my era. Those were the giants in my life. You know, I thought they must have been the coolest people in the world to create E.T. You know what I'm saying? Or R2-D2. So, you know, I was just fascinated with films since a kid.
One of the most iconic voices around, and that's Nas. So Nas has been this other huge creative force in the production. And it's been playing really, really successfully.
Baz Luhrmann, they wanted to do something on, I guess, the beginning of hip hop. So he had a meeting with me. Once I saw his vision, I was in. And he brought me in all the way. What I do write is the music for, or the lyrics for, one of the main characters, Ezekiel.
Till I met one guy, took me under the wing. I could have died if this man ain't intervened. He was an orphan, my savior. Free spirit and no man braver. He was honored and gifted. His name was Shallow Fantastic, the lady killing romantic. Can't forget the day we met and his story began.
To watch it and to read the scripts and to go over it, it takes me back to when I was a kid, right before I watched the movie Wild Style. So it takes me there.
To be delirious, to take life serious, remain single forever.